6 is getting answers after a Portland man was found dead from hypothermia on Christmas Day. Portland police identify the man as Henry Steele and say his family reported him missing on December 23rd. Detectives tell us Steele left the Department of Veterans Affairs by getting on a bus 12 hours before police were notified. On Christmas Day, a person in North Portland found his body near Columbia Boulevard and Farragut City Park. A medical examiner determined he died from exposure to the cold.